Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you this. It's a crayfish trap. I don't know if you can see it, but crayfish trap. Okay, so what I basically did here is I got some clear tape. I put it on here and then I cut the bottle and then I cut the top off and then I cut the bottle 3/4 of the way down and I cut a hole right here and so there you go. Your very own crayfish trap.